What's up, deputies? Officer First 30 Minutes here. We are continuing our Blaine County Patrol Week. Today's patrol, we are in the Crown Vic. It is still utilizing that all blue lighting setup. Great looking model. I've also updated the siren, got a lot of requests. I've changed it to the Code 3 Banshee, so you guys will be able to hear what that sounds like once we activate that during our patrol. Other than that, no new callouts. Unfortunately, I am pretty sick. My voice, I can't commentate without coughing like every 20 seconds. My nose is stuffed. So unfortunately, this patrol is going to be no commentary. I want to go ahead and apologize, but regardless, I hope you still do enjoy it. Lincoln 18, show me 10-8.
Attention Unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got a 1099 on Calafia Road.
Copy that. Moving right now.
10-4.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. Officers report a suspect resisting arrest on Marina Drive. Gunshots reported.
Unit to the area on non-priority call. Please barricade up that way.
This is 27, I'm on a 6. Add me to your screen.
Cover! You disgust me. We need backup. Go to hell! That's you think was gonna happen?
Attention all units. Medical aid requested on Sonora Road. Officers report a motor vehicle accident. We've got multiple officers down. Dispatch units from Rockford Hills Fire Department. An ambulance requested from Textile City.
Requesting all available units to attend.
A fire truck is en route. An ambulance, responding code 3.
You can clear this call. Return to patrol.
Hey, come on, please!
That is going to conclude today's patrol. I do apologize for the no commentary situation. As always, I'd love to hear your guys' feedback. Let me know what you thought of this episode, and I'll see you guys on the next patrol.